Thank you. Thank you. get a shiver in my bones to forget about the weather. Quiver in my neck, my zen, my neck, my. What it goes down, down.
Thank you. Thank you.
So,
there are beetles all over the keyboard. June bugs? They don't look like the June bugs that were in Alabama. They're tiny bugs. Kind of iridescent. There's one. That's what they look like. There's one more right here. There was one turned over on his back on middle C during the whole song. His little legs going.
Thank you. Walk for two, wait for two,
working days again. Promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd as soon as let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. Oh, smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along, enjoy the good times while we can. I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I said, oh, 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 no, I'll be your pardon. I never promised you a little. We were going through an airport a little while ago, and I heard a woman humming that song to herself who was in, where you go through the metal detector. She's holding one of those ones. She's humming that while she was doing that to people.
Unhappy, look at what I see. A beast and fire, some kind of love. there's poison in the well. Someone's been a bit untidy, and there's been a small spill. All that it amounts to is a tear in a salted sea. Someone's been a bit untidy. They'll have it cleaned up in a week, but the week is over. And nine's grown in 2 years since I was told that I should be calm. There's nothing to fear, but I drank that water for years. My wife and my children tell me where to now. If you fight for a better life, can be fought and lost in your backyard. And don't tell us there's poison in the well. Someone's been a bit untidy, and there's been a small spill. All that it amounts to is a tear in a salted sea. Someone's been a bit untidy. They'll have it cleaned up in a week.
Thank you.
That was, it's a difficult part to sing. You did very well.
Blossoms everywhere.
Well, everybody needs practice in the art of love. I've had 20 years of practice in love. I'm still out of breath. Well, everybody needs practice in the art of love. I've had 20 years of practice and love above. I know how to do it. Yes, I know how to do it. I know how to do it good enough. Everybody needs practice in the art of love. I've had 20 years of practice and love above. I know how to do it. I know how to do it. I know how to do it good enough for anyone. We'll be right back. Thank you. Bugs everywhere. I'd like to thank World Party for playing with us tonight.
I thank you for coming.
And we'd like to thank Kemlon for coming and spraying that field with pesticides before you got here. Maybe you should take notice of that. I'm really sorry. I was too late to stop it. While we're on the subject of Kemlon, I'd like to mention the Greenpeace table that you may, two tables, one on each side of the venue, that you may or may not have passed on your way in, but please try to make a point of stopping there on your way out. Talk to Jim and Brian. I think it's respective. It's like, I think Jim's over here and Brian's over here tonight.
Hey Jack, got a while. Think of your mother. Let me teach you that. They would cry for another. Then a little boy lost in a little world. Dark and dark, a little boy could jump. Put your hands on some miles on. Birds got lost in the world. And he flies singing mad man. Steam and a cafe club. They all spoke to you. Hey, Jack, now for the ticket bar.
Just answer some miles off. Bears got lost.
Oh no, how embarrassing. I accidentally wore my Birkenstocks on stage. Oh no. Gotta take these off.
You wanna do like a couple of our songs before the horns come out and end with them?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll do like 10 songs.
You know what they say about girls who wear Birkenstocks? They like to bake whole wheat bread and eat granola and read The Progressive and The Nation and Mother Jones and all sorts of things like that. And they like to be called women.
Hold me close, baby, here as I am. Take me now and I can understand. Desire is hunger, is the fire I need. Love is a banquet on which we feed.
Are you under the impression that we're taking requests at this point in the show? Is that the impression that you've been taking with us? Have I said or done anything on this stage to lead you to believe that I'm accepting requests right now? Anything at all? Okay, what do you want to hear?
Trouble Me, Sister Rose. To Sir With Love. Trouble Me. Verdi Kais. Anything off that album? Lily Dell? Are you kidding? You're the one who sang along the lion's share, aren't you? Don't talk. Don't what? Gunshy. Now there's a suggestion that could be a guessing. Every day is like Sunday. We'll do them in backward order that they were given to us.
Trudging slowly on the west side, back to the ranch, close to Stoneman. This is a city.
They make multicolored versions of those things. Do they sell those or give those away, or do you send for them in the mail? I've always wondered how people end up at concerts with those things. You buy them? Happy birthday to Shauna. Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Here comes the spotlight, Shauna. Happy birthday to you. Dub me, disturb me with all your cares and your worries. Dub me on the days when you feel spent. Why let your shoulders bend underneath this burden when my back is sturdy and strong? You know what I thought you were trying to do? I was like, spare me, my mouth's wide open, and second row, this boy's going like this with a little, like, look like he's about trying to get it in my mouth. What is it? It's chocolate? Oh, Charlie Brown. Oh. Fifth grade, I was obsessed with the Peanuts, totally obsessed. I drew them on everything. I used to dream of a Charlie Brown rubber stamp that I could stamp all my assignments on. I did a report on Cambodia. We had to pick a country, and I picked Cambodia. And I illustrated my entire report with Charlie Brown. It's most hard to believe, almost frightening to conceive, what a good man you are. You're a good man, Charlie Brown.
You're a prince, and a prince should be king. It's so hard to believe, almost frightening to conceive. What a good man you are. You are kind to all the animals and every little bird. With a heart of gold, you believe what you're told. Every single solitary word. You bravely face adversity. You're cheerful through the day. You're thoughtful, kind, and courteous. But you also have some faults. But for the moment, let's just say that you're a good man, Charlie Brown. Now there you go. Oh, let's inherit taste of mango. Oh, let's inherit on the deep side. Oh, it's a band of gold. There are no mountains of a love of it. If you are right here with me, you took me from the shell.
The same time as I was obsessed with Charlie Brown. Exactly the same year, like 1973-74. My Sister Rose, perhaps?
Yeah, my sister Rose, I like her being pretty. Sam and Uncle Joe take their places in a row. They're standing by, side to side. The Donovan sits with the dog. Look at that, going too hard. That's your mother, who's not around. He's a bag of silly red hat. Oh, Sister Rose, take him little space. Sweetie home and your maiden Felicia Brown and the family need a Lucci, he can dig up rusty town, dig and plow, for the cover of the house, look at that, the empty mouth, shout out my foot, oh, so knock around, he was born to let us down, oh, Sister Rose, take him with a spoon, shady home. Made a life of you today.
Thank you.
He's 1A in the army, and he's A1 in my heart. He's gone to help the country that helped him to get a start. How I love him so, because I know he's going to do his part. For he's 1A in the army, and he's A1 in my heart. Oh, just in case you're quizzical, I'll tell you folks right now. He passed the toughest physical, he passed it, folks, and how. And I know why he rates so high on Uncle Sammy's child. For he's 1A in the army, and he's A1 in my heart. Do-do-do-da-dum, do-do-da-da-da-dum, dum-dum, da-dum-bum-bum. Oh, I know why he rates so high on Uncle Sammy's child. For he's 1A in the army. Yes, he's 1A in the army. Yes, he's A1 in my heart. Soldiers, blue blood, seeming inside the veins. There's a world outside of this little man. Well, you made that promise, me that you hold me there with you now. So now you are one of the very. It's so awful sad that we need boys like you. I hope the day never comes, for here's your life on some stock and barrel. Safe to take her and here's your gun. Boy, I knew I could see it was. Soldiers, blue blood, steaming inside the bed. There's a world outside of this room, man. When you meet a promise man, then you won't be there. When you're gone, take it, cause I don't make to love you. Oh, glory, you ain't been. Oh, I'm here.
sunshine.
You sure you want me to have this? You sure you want me to have this? I'll keep it.
Thank you.
Please don't forget about Jim and Brian at the Greenpeace tables. They'd be very disappointed if you don't stop and talk with them on your way out.
Over spaces, reason.